Hey guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. This is me, Reshma. So usually during the weekdays I have college, and during the weekends I have a normal routine going on. So today is Saturday and I thought of sharing with you guys how my normal weekend would look like, and you're gonna come along with me today. I really hope you guys enjoy this video. Stay tuned. So that's my morning tea. I'm not a coffee person. So Tim Hortons really doesn't work that much for me, except for the cold days when it's really good to have something hot. So that's when I really want a Tim Hortons day. But usually I'm a tea person, and that's what I do. Damn, it's hot. I know that I promised you guys that I will be making a house tour video and a room tour video. So I will be doing that very soon. It's just that, you know, I've been pretty busy these days, especially because I'm, you know, still in the settling down phase. And assignments are like crazy. You know, we don't have a lot of classes. We don't have like, you know, basically we have classes like 3 hours a day. So that's not a lot. And it's just 4 days a week. So, you know, when you compare it with Indian classes, the classes are quite less, but the assignments and the practical work that you have to do is like a lot. You have a lot of quizzes coming up, assignments. You're never without an assignment. That's how it is. But now finally we've completed 2 subjects, so we're having a, you know, a mid break right now. So there is a mid break for the fall semester, so we have like around a week's break. So probably in the coming week I would be you know, a little free, so that, you know, I would be able to make a lot of videos. So now let's make breakfast. So now for the breakfast, I don't really make much, you know, because either I'm running for classes, or some days I'm just lazy. So I don't make anything much. My mom, when I came here, she actually prepared a powder kind of thing, which is completely made of ground nuts. So I just add milk to it, thicken it up, and drink it. So that's what I, you know, do in usually on all my days. So that's what I'm going to do today too. So we don't have enough dabbas, so I'm still having things, you know, which I brought from India in packets, because I don't have enough dabbas. You know, even this, this is something I got from Dollarama. This is for like $2.50. So I didn't get a lot of these dabbas because there's not much place here too. And that's it. So this is like Indian jaggery that I got from there, and this is the nut powder that I was talking about. You know, I just add some milk and water to it, and it's good to go.
change this up.
So that this is what I really do, you know, during days, because it's quite easy, and thanks to my mother for that. So that's it. My breakfast is sorted. So the next thing I do is talk to my parents every morning. That's like my routine. At this hour, I talk to them, and my day doesn't go without talking to them. So that's what I'm gonna do. Then we'll be talking to my husband, who I dearly miss. So let's go. Hey, I'm back. So now it's getting really late. I'll have to get ready for my work, and I'll see you there. Bye. Okay, great. It's raining now. See, this is the problem. You just don't know when it's going to rain, when it's going to be so cold. Now I have to go get my umbrella. Shit. It is actually 7 degrees right now, and I'm just walking to the bus stop because actually I work at Best Buy, which is like, you know, around 20 minutes by bus from here. So that's where I'm walking to, and I'm going to be making a video on part-time jobs pretty soon, so stay tuned. You guys can see that symbol here which says stop. This means that we are not supposed to walk because vehicles are going to come by like this. So we'll have to wait until this changes to the walking symbol so that we can cross the road. See, now I can cross the road because everyone's going to stop. Can you see that? Yeah, one thing I notice about this place is that people are quite considerate about, you know, passerbys here. I mean, people who are walking, they are always, you know, not in a rush like how we are in India. You know, they always wait for the people who walk. They are really considerate towards them. So that's something I really like about Canada. And we can't just, you know, walk at any given time. We have to wait for that symbol. Only then we have to cross. That's why it is there. And now I'm almost near the bus stop. So can you see the bus stop symbol there? That's where we are supposed to stand. So the bus will stop here and we're gonna get in. So I've taken the student pass, and which means I can travel unlimited for 4 months, and this is just for $179. So that's the Sanya Transit card, and you'll have to tap it whenever you enter it. I mean, whenever you enter in. So that's how it works. Yellow string that just passes, you know, throughout. This is there in the entire bus. So basically we'll have to pull that string to let the driver know that we are, you know, getting down here. So we'll have to pull that string. So from the bus stop there, it's like a 5 minute walk to my workplace. So that's where I'm going. Let's keep walking. So about the mask,
Here in Sarnia, we don't have to wear it unless we are inside a close environment. So now that I'm outside, I don't have to wear it. So if I'm going by bus or if I'm inside a store, I will have to wear it. So since I'm working at Best Buy, inside the store we are supposed to wear it. So yeah. It's a bit irritating to wear it, like, you know, my shift is like for 5 hours and it's a bit irritating to wear it for the entire time. But what else can you do? You have to wear it. It's actually around 10:10. So my shift starts at 10:30. So I prefer to be there a little earlier. And that's where I'm walking. It is actually 7 degrees here, but it's not that cold because, well, it is cold. What I meant was, when compared to yesterday, it was quite windy. So only when it's windy, you know, it's too chilly here. Other than that, you know, you can manage with these layers. And probably I'm the one with the maximum layers here because I'm coming from Chennai, like you all know. And for us, I've never seen winter. Winter's like 30 degrees back there, so this is quite new to me, and I'm still getting accustomed to it with the new weather. Sometimes these roads get really busy, and there's a need that you don't have to change the symbol to the walking symbol, so they usually don't do it. So what we do is, if I need to cross the road, I just have to press this button here. Now in some time, the symbol will change to walking symbol so that I can cross the road. So yeah, I'm waiting for that. It's actually quite innovative. I'm also keeping an eye on the signal so that I just don't miss it. So it's actually a great innovative idea because here the population is quite less, and I'm basically crossing the road now. So I don't have to worry because all the vehicles are stopping. So it's an idea so that, you know, since there is not a lot of population who walk here, most of them are in cars or in cycles. So only people like me walk here. So that's the main reason why they have this system, so the vehicles don't have to stop unless and until there's someone walking by. So that's how it is. Yes, so I'm almost here. So masks up and I'm here. So that's my place. Guys, so I'm going in. I really don't want to take the camera inside and make everyone uncomfortable. So probably I'll meet you guys right after work. So I have a 5-hour shift today. I'll be out by 2:30 and then we'll meet soon. Bye-bye. And I'm all good to go to work. Hey guys, so finally my shift ended, and now right now I'm actually going to a grocery shop nearby, which is Metro. So there are a couple of Indian grocery stores which I haven't really gone to, but yeah, I'm hoping to go there soon. Just to see if I can get some Indian spices and stuff. I do have a lot of Indian spices which my mom sent, but maybe rice, atta and stuff. This is this Metro is like a very famous grocery shop here in Sarnia, and you get a lot of general items, you know. So I'm going to show you how this place looks like. I hope I can film at least a little bit. I've already done a grocery shopping for the week, but I think I just left off a couple of stuffs. That's the reason why I'm here to get it. It's pretty cold right now. My hands are all freezing. So let's go in. So the pumpkins are still here even after the Thanksgiving here in Canada. I'm inside. So I thought of getting chilies here. You know, here I don't get, you know, the normal chili kind of thing. It looks more like a jalapeno. See, that's what I said. You get these hot peppers. I think this is fine. I can manage with this. Then I would like to have some of the red chilies too. Why are they so small? Okay, I think this is fine. Yeah, I'm getting this too. So, yes, there's a lot of red meat here. The thing that I am looking for is chicken. Okay, where is the chicken? Yeah, here it is. So you get these chicken and these type of packs. You know, what I feel is I don't know how fresh they are. I'm a little worried about that because back home, you know, we all get it freshly cut. But here, this is how it works. It's all frozen. I just do a random, window shopping. And that's when I get tempted to buy something that I really don't need. But, I really cannot resist getting stuff. Now I think I really have to stop shopping, otherwise I might end up buying the entire store.
Welcome. Please scan your first item.
So you can basically scan the items. Yes, groceries are done. Now I'm just heading back home. Maybe I might grab my lunch from McDonald's and then I'm heading back home and I'll meet you guys there. Bye. So I have finally reached home. Well, it's been a long time. After I reached home, I was actually taking a nap, quite tired. So so the next thing I do is, today's Saturday, I have nothing else to do because I am currently in a fall break right now, as in we have a 1 week break before our classes begin. This is basically like a study break, so I am in that break right now, so I don't have much things to do. My assignments are all done, so I'm pretty much free, and I might just get back to some Indian programs that I watch on different platforms. It's quite difficult to get all of the things that I reality shows that I watch there, but I'm a great fan of Big Boss Tamil, so that's what I'm going to do now. So let me do that. So I just had my dinner and I've been like lazing around the whole time, and finally I'm all set to go to bed. So this is like my, regular weekends when I have work, and that's what I do. Sometimes I do go out, it depends upon my mood and how I feel that day. So today was just a lazy Saturday. Of course I did work, but yeah, so that's it for today, guys. Hope you really enjoyed this video. I'm going to be posting a lot more of these videos very soon. And if you guys want to follow me on Instagram, I do post a lot of reels related to Canada there too. So follow me at @_radio_hub. So I hope to see you guys soon. Bye. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It will mean the world to me. So yes, please do click on that subscribe button. Bye.